everyone, Shatter Gamer here, and let's continue the gameplay of Dissidia Dual Decem. So let's play it. Chapter 10.
All shall bear fruit in due time. The ultimate mortal conflict.
As well as the absolute end of the world. Perhaps the only thing that is out of our reach is the whimsy of the gods.
I'm the god of discord, destiny to rule this world, am I not? Indeed, our objective is clear, to defeat Cosmos and bring chaos to the world. The conflict will be brought to an end as soon as I regain my lost strength. It's only a matter of time until all pieces are in place for victory. And yet, something does not feel right. Garland, are your words truly worthy of my trust? Of course, my lord.
The crystals, shining even in the depths of despair. It is said that hope can be restored if the 10 surviving warriors can take hold of them. Now, the journey begins for the Warrior of Light.
Forsaken Kingdom. I have but one goal, and I'll carve out my paths regardless of who challenges me. The Warrior of Light is extremely well balanced in his skills. Use his wide variety of bravery attacks to cover for his lack of HP attacks. Dodge, escape. Oh, what I'm doing? No. Oh. Shine. Oh my God. Good. Fade in the light. Oh, he's here. Oh, oh shit.
Shine.
shine.
Faith in the light.
Arrogance beckons doom.
Level 7.
I must proceed.
Golbez.
Shine.
Miss. Bathing in light.
Shine.
The head.
Shine.
Break. Bathe in light. Shine.
You were careless.
Good.
Shine.
Shine.
You were careless.
Sword thrust. That's good.
I implore you, obtain the light that even in a broken world could never fade. The light of the crystals.
Cosmos, we have heard your wish, and we shall fulfill it. With crystals in our hands, we shall bring hope to the world.
And where do you think you're going?
Glarland!
Do you dare run from a battle?
I do not intend to run from anything.
Then let us start. Destiny is at hand. We might as well enjoy it.
Oh my god.
Your hasty change is not a thing.
Obstruct my path at your peril.
Level 17, my friend. Too much.
You shine brighter.
Stay in the light.
Go, 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 go.
Prepare. You're finished.
Good. Come on, we can win this.
Shine.
Where is he?
Take that.
No, my friend!
Stay to the light.
Oh my god. No, 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 don't die. Stupid. Just die. Okay. I'm good. I'm great.
Faith in the light.
Oh, I'll crush you.
Motherfucker.
I'll crush you.
No, don't kill me. I'm winning.
This is it.
This is it.
This is it.
Hell.
This is it. Give me strength. Faith in the light.
Die.
harness this experience.
Capi, capi.
You truly think that you can save this world?
That is precisely our mission. Our hopes have not been crushed yet.
What a fool. What you hope for is nothing but an illusion. Pursue it and it will run. You may draw near, but never obtain it.
What?
Eventually you will see the truth behind this conflict. And the world will betray you.
No matter what becomes of the world, the light will always be with us.
Having defeated Garland, the Warrior of Light heads for Northrend continent. But on his way, he meets Cecil and Titus, who have encountered an enemy attack. He decided to search for Firion, who has entered a gateway alone, piercing the enemy. I see you two are injured. You stay here while I take care of what is up ahead. No, we cannot let you do that. We'll come with you. Cecil, let's listen to here for now. We only make more trouble if we go. Understood. Please look after Firion, and you must use caution as well.
Do you miss the light?
I merely have duties to fulfill.
Too close to the brightness, and you may get scorched.
Gateway of the Damned. Is Firion just ahead, chasing Sephiroth alone? I hope he hasn't gotten carried away into a battle.
me no choice.
Fade in the light.
That's Kuja.
Shine.
Fuck you, fuck you. Da-da-da-da-da.
Arrogance beckons doom. Long has it been since men of courage have stood before me. Come, I shall confer upon you my power. Allow me to utilize your strength. Try withstanding my blade.
Oh, ho, ho. Break, 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 break. She's dying, she's dying. She's dying.
Shine. Shine.
They didn't like. Copy. The boss now. I'll go with this.
Virion!
You fought well. Leave the rest to me.
I cannot.
You must go and look after our comrades. To keep their paths to the crystals open.
A fresh one. You won't get your crystal fighting against me.
I thought not.
Then, why do you stand in my way?
You have injured one of my comrades.
And you want revenge, I take it. So on a whim, you would risk your life.
Let us begin and see this put to rest.
This might be entertaining. Do you
seek a reason for this battle.
I mustn't stop now.
Whoa. Shit. Dodge. Where is he? Go what? Go. Don't fall.
Bathe in the light. Bathe in the light. Shine.
Go. Oh. Get him. Good.
Get ready.
Good.
Get ready.
Break, break, break. Oh, now's the time.
Ready.
Yes. No.
Shine. Shine.
Oh no, I lost. How do I get it? Oh my god, please.
Shine brighter.
I give my all. Come on, you're dead now.
You're finished.
Die. Just say.
Beckons doom.
Not bad at all. But I now realize there is only one who could defeat me.
What in the world are you?
I have one question for you. For what reason do you take up that blade?
To obtain the crystal and put an end to the conflict.
So you fight to end the fighting. You have a long road ahead. Do you really expect to end the conflict after all your battles?
However long the road, each battle brings me closer.
I think not. You don't wish an end to the fighting. You find pleasure in it. Just as I do.
The Wild Rose? That must be what Furion came for.
You and I are the same. Entities befitting this closed world.
Closed world?
The time has come. I must face him and fulfill my obligation.
He got away. What does the enemy know about this world? No use worrying. For now, I must continue my quest for the crystal.
Welcome back, are you alright? No need to worry, I'm fine. Do you intend to remain here longer? We are actually getting ready to depart. Perhaps you would like to come with us. No, I only wanted to see that you are well. I shall seek my crystal from another route. It's a perilous journey alone. Stay cautious and beware of your limits. Money. Drew again. Jump chain cross. Southern Lufthansa Gateway. The words of that warrior of chaos are concerned, however, I must obtain my crystal at outpost, regardless of what the truth is. For that is our mission. He's strong. Come on here, my friend. Jump. All right. Stayed in life. Who are you? Tifa. Could be. Go.
I cannot stand.
Bathe in the light. Bathe.
Get ready!
Great.
Bathe in the light!
Shit.
Bathe in the light! Bathe in the light!
Whoa! Great cue.
Shine!
Oh no, finish him! Finish
Shine.
Him! Good.
You were careless.
Do you think I don't notice your presence? Why not just show yourself?
Impressive.
Ultimecia.
Where are you headed? Might you still be in search of your precious crystal?
The crystals are indeed our goal. I do not intend to stop until I find mine.
Why don't you just give up? The crystals are nothing more than the fabrication of a fallen goddess. To so willingly risk your life over such things is beyond ridiculous.
Are you finished talking?
What?
If you have no business with me, you should leave now. The world's time runs short. There is not a moment to waste with the likes of you.
You are bold for one so young. Then have it your way. It is time for you to face the harshness of reality. And I went out of my way to warn you.
I came to Foe's advice. To shine brighter.
No, no, no.
Bathe in the light!
Get her, get her.
I give my all right. For this sword, repair. You're finished.
Okay.
Destruction.
Get her.
Shine.
Destruction.
Shine.
Die.
Shine.
Bathe in
the light. Bathe in the light. Shine.
Flow. Get this.
Shine.
There is no running.
Bathe in the light.
Uh-huh. This is my shit.
Arrogance beckons doom.
Do you think your victory means the end? Nothing you do will ever matter. Your strength is not enough to save the world, no matter how hard you try.
Your deceptions fail you. I have comrades who are in search of their own crystals.
I think you're rather unaware.
What?
Those comrades that you speak of are suffering. Some do not yet know why they fight, while others stand alone, having lost faith in their comrades. When this conflict comes to an end, all you will gain is utter despair. You will not find hope. You will not find a future.
It is true. I have not yet found a way to the crystal. Nor do I know what the future holds. But the future is yet to come.
Yeah.
I have only one goal. I won't allow for distractions.
Can you carve out your path without the help of others?
Bravely facing every enemy encountered, the Warrior of Light moves forward. He clashes blades with Squall and learns that one need not to be near to be united in heart. Indeed, his all presence is made possible by the heroics of his former comrades. The tale of defeat lost in oblivion continues to unfold as he heads to the land of Discord. Every one of us is determined to walk the path to obtain our crystals. There is nothing about which you hesitate. I need merely to match forward. Get her. Where's I'd scream.
I must proceed.
You're dead.
Shine.
You're dead. Changing in light.
Shine.
Get this. Oh shit.
Fade in the light. Fade in the light. Fade in the light. Get ready. Fade in the light. Fade in the light.
Inconceivable.
stone. KP Clamber. Jump chain. Trials Gateway. I have this strong will to defeat any who will challenge me. Keep it going, man. You keep
I cannot fail. Get ready.
Plow, plow, plow. Break.
Fade in the light. Fade in the light.
Plow.
Shine. Fade in the light. Bathe in the light! Bathe in the light!
Just die.
You are careless.
Good.
Shine. Shine.
Good. No, 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 don't, 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 don't.
Bathe in the light.
One more.
Bathe in the light.
Die.
Beckons doom.
Copy. Copy.
With all my strength.
escape.
Get ready.
Need more.
Shine.
Oh, it's fun.
Bathe in the light. Bathe in the light.
Break, break, alright.
Shine!
Whoa, 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 whoa. No, no, don't go, don't go.
Bathe in the light! Bathe in the light!
Where is
it? Get ready!
Oh no!
You shine brighter! I give my all to this sword! Remember!
Oh, I didn't move it!
You're finished!
I missed.
I must harness this experience. What is this? Could it be chaos? Or another?
Wait.
Cosmos.
Beyond this point, incredible danger awaits. The evils that lurk are great and many.
It is better if the foes are in one place. I may be able to find clues to the crystal.
There is a difference between bravery and recklessness.
As there is a difference between cautious and cowardly. Even in the direst circumstances, there will always be a way. You were the one who taught me that. When all hope seemed lost for this world, you showed me the way. That as long as we do not give up, there is always something we can do. That there is hope yet for those of us who are left. I have made a vow to obtain the crystal and save the world. That vow gives me strength.
I understand your determination. Then I shall also make a vow to believe in all of you until the end.
Cosmos. That which we have all sworn to shall always be my guiding light.
We warriors called upon to bring victory for Cosmos. We shall fulfill our missions with crystals in our hands.
Charge. Whoa.
Huh. Jump chain. Conflicting virtues. Chaos stench grows, the enemy must be approaching. But I sense a faint light as well. Has someone also made it this far?
Prepare to duel. I cannot fail.
I accept it all.
Give me strength. 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 Shine. strength. Give me strength.
Falling.
Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength. Fade in the light. Give me strength. Give me strength. Fade in the light. Fade in the light.
Oh.
You were careless.
Prepare to duel.
Please.
Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength.
Yeah.
Give me strength. Fade in the light. Give me strength.
No,
give me strength. Give me strength. Fade in the light. Fade in the light. Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength. Fade. Fade in the light. Fade in the light. Fade in the light. Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength. Fade in the light. Give me strength. Fade in the light.
Die, Terra.
Fade in the light.
You were careless.
That was quite the performance.
I hate this guy.
But I believe you owe us now. It's thanks to your antics that we lost that Bart's character.
Bart's? What was he doing here? But wait.
It is very much like him to escape in the midst of this mayhem.
He is a lucky one, indeed. But surely you must be aware by now. Victory is unobtainable for you in this battle. But your prowess with the light should not go to waste. What would you say to using your powers for me? Your loyalty will not go unrewarded. Your search is over. This crystal shall be yours to keep.
I see. So that was your plan.
Oh. So you would take your only hope and crush it. The crystals. Were they not what you were after?
I have vowed to put an end to this conflict with my own hands. It is for that reason that I must find the crystal by myself. It is not charity I should receive from the enemy. That was nothing but an imitation.
And I suppose your determination is true.
Training for
My, my, what a pity not knowing the truth.
It ends when my enemies are defeated.
No.
Fool.
Prepare. Metal self-defeat.
Alright.
You shine brighter.
Shine.
No, oh, don't do this.
Fade in the light. Fade in the light.
Alright.
To this sword. Prepare.
Down, around, down, around. Press circle. Oh, good, good, good.
Design. Fade in the light.
Where is he?
Fade in the light. Fade in the light.
Give me strength. Give me strength, fool. Fool.
Fade in the light.
Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, 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 don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. What the hell?
Suffer. Give me strength. Give me strength. Give me strength.
Dodge.
Give me strength. 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 Give me strength.
He's here, he's here.
Give me strength. Give me strength.
Okay.
Fade in the light.
Die now.
Fade in the light.
Hell it.
Fade in the light.
Go, go, go.
Fade in the light.
One more.
Fade in the light.
Where is he?
Fade in the light. Fade in the light.
Arrogance beckons doom.
Your resolve to end the conflict is most impressive. But will you still be as determined after you know the truth?
Where could he have gone?
Oh, no.
Looks like it's my turn now.
You, Garland!
Why are you so surprised? As long as you live, I will keep coming back to life. That is the destiny this world has chosen for us.
What does that mean?
If the truth behind the conflict is what you seek, come find me.
Wait! The truth behind the conflict.
So, what happens when we all get our crystals?
All Cosmos said was, they would give us hope.
Hmm. What's up?
Nothing. Was that a phantom?
It is our destiny to keep coming back to life. No, I cannot be led astray. I must believe in my old path. crouching. Let's try.
I must proceed.
Oh, good.
Shine.
Where is he?
Shine. Bathe in the light.
Time to save the day. And then I bumped into you guys shortly afterwards. And that, my friends, is my story.
You coming with us?
Guess what? The story continues.
Wild Rose. I guess that's my one and only answer.
That's what you call your princess?
Sorrow. The light that guides me is always here in my heart. Garlot must be here. The light will not fade before you, no matter how many times I must fight.
Try withstand my blade.
Shine.
Could be. light.
I must proceed.
Give me now.
Copy.
So you've come.
To learn the truth and put an end to the conflict.
Your foolish efforts amount to naught. We are trapped in eternal conflict, a cycle of battle without end.
Battle without end?
Indeed. As the conflict between the gods carries on for all eternity, so our battles will also be repeated forever and ever. That is the truth of this world. We cannot escape this fate. Far better for you to rid yourself of any hope. It is time for you to accept the cycle and embrace combat's grim pleasure.
Garland, I pity you.
Pardon.
You are bound by the chains of destiny and steeped in despair, and for that, I pity you. Indeed, we have repeated our battles time and time again. You could say that we have been caught in the cycle of battle. But now that I know the truth, I can overcome it. All that is left to do now is to fight to end the cycle.
You can defeat me here. But that would only be another step in the cycle.
Whatever destiny the world may hold for me, I will never give up. This battle shall come to an end, and I shall save you too.
You save me? I have heard enough nonsense.
Come on.
Come, light!
This is the cycle of battle! We will never come to accept one another. We shall always be in conflict!
Destiny ends here!
End it, if you can!
Level... Okay, 26.
Your petty attempts don't change fate.
The crystals will change that.
Sit!
I'll crush you!
Oh my god. Shit. Oh. Get him.
I'll crush you.
Shine.
Nope, nope. Stop.
This is it.
Oops, get it. Hella. I hate this attack. Whoa! Get! Shit, get a Zeus. Escape! Escape again! Get this! What are you doing?
You shine bright.
Alright, alright. You die now. Up. Down. Right. Left. Oh.
You're finished.
What the fuck? He's not dead.
Fade in the light. Fade in the light.
Die! What the hell? The hell? What? He's crazy!
Shine! Shine!
Get. Oh, I can't believe I will die. I can't believe I will die. I'm winning! No! 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 Ah no! Ah no! Warrior of Light! Oh my god! The hell!
Won't go down. This light. The crystal.
So you have obtained it. The crystal holds the power to sever the shackles of time.
Then it has the power to bring this conflict to a close.
And even put an end to the gods' existence.
What did you say?
What would happen to the gods if all the crystals were gathered? What would happen to the world? If its cycle of conflicts was suddenly broken, not even the gods could foresee the bedlam that awaits. We shall meet again in the near future.
The cycle is not yet over. I will have to face Garland again. Unless we win the real conflict. But...
looks like you finally got it.
Is everyone all right?
Of course. It was a piece of cake.
So now we all have our crystals. We should get going.
Yes. Let us hurry. Cosmos is waiting. No matter how many times darkness threatens to swallow the world, the light will always be with us.
Mm-hmm.
clear.
They are the last hope left to the world. Having overcome the limits of fate, the 10 warriors finally reunite, crystals in hand, and hope in their hearts. With Cosmos's wish realized, the battle is about to enter a new phase.
Wow, if it isn't the God of Destruction, have you regained your powers? How fair is your plot, Emperor? Oh, so you already know. In truth, the real plan has yet to be executed. What? You need only focus on your duty. I shall be the author of this tale's end.
Battle-scarred warriors. It is all an endless dream, yet still. The fantasy must come to an end.
Let's end this fight, here and now.
No, it has already been settled. Huh? Your fate is to fall into true darkness. Chaos.
For all your wandering, still you end up in purgatory. What a shame. Cosmos.
This is not for you to decide. What they must know is true darkness.
Your wish shall be granted. I will extinguish all light.
Cosmos!
The world is unchanging. the shadows of despair and be gone.
What? A new tale has been added. Okay. Alright, guys. I will stop here. Bye-bye.